Hello and welcome to this film produced by Team Conjet on the topic of maintenance. Maintenance is a vital part of the lifetime for the robot due to the harsh environment that the robot is working in. The steps you need to take to ensure proper maintenance are few but critical. Spending some 10-15 minutes on maintenance every day will prolong the lifetime of your robot substantially, and it will pay off when it comes to reliability and performance on site. Use the display to view the maintenance points. You can find all the information you need regarding maintenance in the operator's manual. The manual is also available through the robot's display. Start by checking the oil level in the hydraulic tank. Make sure that all functions are in their innermost positions to avoid overfilling. Remove the protective cap and clean the hose before starting to pump oil. The oil will pass through the filter before entering the oil tank. Refit cap and secure the hose. Check fluid levels in the engine, coolant, and engine oil. Should the engine require additional oil, top up through the cap. On the cutting head, check the bolt holding the oscillating rubber element. Check bolts holding the drive gear assembly and check tightness of the V-rollers. Check for loose hose connections, damaged hoses and cables. Wash the machine after the shift ends. Grease the 5 grease points after you have washed the robot. And don't forget to remove excess grease.